Hello, everybody. Welcome back to my playthrough of Banjo-Tooie. The last episode I realized, and this whole time I thought I didn't have Paxi Pack. Paxi Pack? Paxi Pack. And I have. I've had it. This whole time. And I thought I didn't. So I can do this. Wisdom of bringing her son back to her. I forgot she did that. Not right. Alright. Grab Kazooie. Come on. Is there a... No, there is not. But I know where the train station is. Right this way. actually, you read the article correctly. You're trying to tell you the action of shelling the nuts in front of you slows down how many you eat at once. Unlikely to be digested, since they're so hard that biting on them can damage. There's no need to be alarmed. So the answer is no, you should not eat pistachio shells. But not that it's necessarily bad for you. There's always a few in every bag of pistachio I've ever gotten. Where the shell was unbreakable. I need to split up these guys up first. Which I think are right here. Yep. Alright. Bye, Kazooie. I'll be back. For you. Battery power panel to door. Access is now granted. Judging from the fact that this is here, I'm gonna need Kazooie. Down we go. Hey, yo. All right, so I need Kazooie on me here. Or is it Banjo? Not sure. Fleabag, I would think. Banjo, as Fleabag. So, in order to get up there, I think, go up here. I missed. Dang it. Okay, Kazooie is the flea bag. Who knew? Alright. Well, pardon me. I went through all that trouble to get up here as Kazooie. When you're feeling rather low, I know a place that you can go. Followed by right stick, right removes your peck. Have a nap to get some OG back. I'll be off. Okay.
Oh.
How do you trigger that?
Oh.
How do I trigger that, Jam Jar? You don't say. Oh. Okay. I have to have health gone in order to use it. Ow. Okay. now. Oh no. Come on, get off of me. Get off of me. Get off of me. I hear Jingo. As I thought. Okay, that did not help. Get off me! No! Alright, well, I don't know. I don't know then. I know what move I think I need for that. But it's the move I think I need. The move I know I need. I just heard something crack. I'm not sure where else batteries were. I think there was one somewhere around here. Not for sure. Make it. get through there.
Ooh.
I'm pretty sure that I don't have full health. I don't know. Whatever. I'm just going to call this an episode, I think. And I will sort for us out at another time. In the meantime, thank you guys all so much for watching. Like and subscribe down below if you want to see more. Let me know what you think in the comment section. And as always, keep it real, spread the love, and stay determined. I'll see you guys in the next video.